Hey Clay Buddies! I've been receiving a lot of requests from you guys to try Joby Clay. So in this video, we'll be going to try this out. I bought this at Art Bar, but this is also available at any national bookstore. It has three colors, white, gray, and terracotta. But at the shop where I bought this one, there are only two colors available, white and terracotta. I bought the white one because I'm planning to paint it out later on. Before we start, I just want to let you know that this is my first time I'll be trying Joby Clay, and this is not a sponsored video. While making our clay project, I'll be sharing the things that we should know about it, ideas, or what it feels like to use Joby Clay as a first-time user. Joby Clay is an air-dry clay. It doesn't need an oven to be cured. As I opened the packaging, it has no scent like some other air dry clays that I tried, but it doesn't smell bad. You can easily purchase them at any national bookstore, and it is cheaper. For 89 pesos and 75 centavos, you already have 250 grams. Smoothen the surface, water is your best friend. You can also use your hand to soften the surface and blend two parts together. You can use sandpaper to smoothen the surface once dry, but I won't be doing it because I like the texture from my project. It's powdery once dried. It is soft and easy to knead, especially when you add water. It's like the clay for pottery. It's kinda messy to work with, but it's fun though. Once it starts to dry, it's kinda brittle. That this clay is best only for display project. It takes 24 hours to dry, but it also depends on how thick or thin your project is. It's paintable. I am now mixing white and a little amount of yellow ochre. This is my first coat and as you can see it looks matte, so let's apply a second coat to have a brighter color red. Oopsie, my cat wants to steal the spotlight. While painting, I have to be careful not to break any parts of the project, but still, I did. I hope this video can help, especially for those who are planning to try Jovi Clay or for the first time user like me. Thank you for watching and happy claying!